how do you get people that are not part of the core team thinking about customer experience and service design? That's one of the questions that I got through the Selling Service Design with Confidence course. If you're interested in the course, check the link down here. And it's a question that I want to address here because I think we found a pretty interesting hack on how to do that. Of course, you can train people, you can give them a two-day workshop, but we found a different method that is probably much more fun and less time intensive. So what we did is we set up a 90-day challenge through WhatsApp. And the way that 90-day challenge works is we get our teams throughout the company with one team captain, and those teams are then grouped into WhatsApp groups, and those groups get an assignment, a weekly assignment and a challenge from us, from the core service design team. And the challenge is all about thinking in customer experience. So for instance, we ask them, think about a company that provides a great customer experience at the end of their service, or think about the worst service you have gotten in the last month. And what happens in those WhatsApp groups is people start commenting on the questions and the assignments that we give them, and then they start interacting with each other. So these are colleagues, they see each other, and we sort of give them a conversation starter. And this seems to work in about half of the groups. The other half are less active, but the ones that are active, they are really starting to have the conversation that we want them to have, and really to spread service design beyond the 5 or 6 people who are part of the core team. 90-day WhatsApp challenge about customer experience, maybe even about customer journey mapping, or maybe even about research insights. What would be the 90-day challenge that you would want to start in your company? Leave a comment down below. Let us know and let's see what comes out of this. For us, this is working really well, and we'll definitely be experimenting more with this as it's fun to do, quick and cheap. So yeah, who doesn't like that? Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.